Well, the first-degree murder charge that John Hogarty is facing could send him to prison for the rest of his life. 53-year-old John Hogarty appeared in Manchester Circuit Court Thursday morning, accused of stabbing his 46-year-old wife, Michelle Hogarty, to death in the home they shared with their 6-year-old son at 316 Mammoth Road. Police say they responded to the residence after a 911 call Wednesday morning.
I don't want to comment on who made the 911 call or what was said during that call, but there was a call yesterday morning around 5 a.m. for assistance at that residence, and when the police arrived, they did discover our victim's body.
In court, prosecutor Susan Morrill called this a fairly straightforward case in terms of evidence, but says they are still talking to people who may be witnesses. Authorities would not comment on motive, but did say the couple had been married for approximately 10 years, John working as a mechanic and Michelle having worked part-time at a supermarket.
What I can tell you is what's in the complaint, in that he purposely caused the death of his wife by stabbing her.
Shock. You know, lost for words. Can't believe it. You know, sorry, it's pretty much all I get to say.
On Thursday, bouquets of flowers replaced crime scene tape at the Mammoth Road home. Friends are trying to come to grips with this tragedy.
Kind person, you know, not a hurtful bone in her body, you know. Don't know what to say. She's a great person, you know.
The victim's family had no comment today after the hearing. Hogarty is expected to be back in court for a probable cause hearing on May the 14th. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.